Here we're being asked to calculate 3z1 minus 5z5. So z1 and z5 are complex numbers, and we're being asked to get 3 times z1 and then take away 5 times z5. So we just substitute in the values there in the brackets for z1 and z5 and multiply out the brackets then. 3 times minus 5 will be minus 15. 3 times 2j is 6j, and so on. And then we'll tidy up, and that's our answer. 0 plus j. But I shot a man in Reno just to watch him die.